The mayor has been advocating for more green spaces in the inner city for a long time. And many residents have already been annoyed by the local traffic situation. The park brings some relief and, at the same time, more space has been created for cars on the underground parking levels. I call this a win-win situation. Now that the district can take a deep breath again, I hope that the residents can see that Gigantic Solutions stands for holistic results. And that private investments aren't always bad and can often solve problems when not enough public funds are available to quickly implement urgent construction jobs.